we would like to remind you, no matter what the pet fair plays tonight, tequila is not allowed on school grounds. Thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you.
Give it up to your Eastern Greene cheerleaders. And let's give it up to the Pet Band. Tonight we're recognizing the baritones and the lone saxophone. In the spirit of sportsmanship, we ask that all fans act responsibly and courteously to those around you. Abuse of language and disorderly conduct is unacceptable. Not welcome at IHSA events. Let's afford the student athletes, coaches, officials, and your fellow fans respect and deserve. Your cooperation is crucial. Eastern High School is a tobacco-free environment. Smoking, chewing, and drinking are not permitted in the building or on the property. Cooperation with this is also greatly appreciated. No pass out for any person. Our thank you. And good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Eastern Greene High School Gymnasium for tonight's boys basketball game between the visiting Vincennes and Lincoln Allisons and your Eastern Greene Thunderbirds. Ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to please rise and ask you please to remove your hats as we honor America with the singing of our national anthem, sung tonight by senior Catherine Jeunesse. Introduction of tonight's starting lineup. First, for the visitors of Vincennes, Lincoln Allison. Number 3, Joshua Clegg. Number 5, Brandon Benson. Number 12, Luke Hall. Number 21, Gus McQuarrie. Number 23, Cole Sanders. Head coach tonight for Vincennes Lincoln Allisons is Jackson Goodman. And now let's get on your feet. Let's cheer on the starting lineup for your Eastern Greene Thunderbirds. Coming in on Ethan Jr., number 2, Will Inman. He's a senior, number 4, Jonas Carr. He's a freshman, number 10, Toby Schreiber. He's a forward, a junior, number 20, Jack Reed. And last but not least, another forward, a sophomore, number 24, it's Kane Nowlin. Head coach tonight before Eastern Greene Thunderbirds, Logan Bailey. Your officials are Peters, Caleb Dunsley, and Adam Miles.
Thank you. Yeah.
right, folks, we do have several halftime festivities this evening. In just a few minutes, we'll have the half-court shot for sponsored by Paragon Course, which is $500. So if you get out your ticket, and also if you have a rubber ducky, come on down to the sidelines. The winning ticket is 3-3-2-6-6-2-6. So if you have that ticket, you get a chance for $500, sponsored by Paragon Course. Also, rubber ducky holders, we'll get to you in a minute. All right, folks, introducing your senior Lady Bird dancer, Chelsea Tate. She is a four-year member and current captain. Tonight, she is performing her senior solo, I Live. Chicken. it is acceptable to use. All right, all rubber chickens, rubber duckies. Get ready. If you're over the age of 30, please stretch a little bit before you do this. All right, we're going to count down. 3, 2, 1. Toss your ducks. Thank you to all of our participants. All right, our winner tonight of the duck toss is Bruce Williams. Down. Maybe come help pick up the ducks and we'll give you your prize. Folks, keep in mind we're very thankful for our sponsors for Eastern Greene Basketball, Noel Construction, Teamwork, Crane Credit Union, Hello Bleeding Thunderbirds, Signals Driving School, Paul Bechtel Photography, Ron Hudson, the Talbot Family, Old Street Pizza, my favorite one, Cincinnati Christian Church, McBrider Family, Inman Property Services, CNS Long Landscape, the Reese Family, Salisbury Press, Paragon Tours, and Farmers Insurance, and Alexander Law and Lindsay Wilson. All right, folks, the entertainment is not yet over. We have the Winter Guard has a presentation this evening. Thank you. Folks, our Boston family is growing over here tonight. We have a lady, and we also have a, I believe, a repeat offender of some lost keys. This person is a fan of several things here. If you lost your keys or a ring, come see me after the game. Thank you.
go, go. Rebound.
Thank you.
Give it up for your Eastern Greene cheerleader.
Yeah.